Welcome back. Today I am going to share with you a recent haul of some new jewelry that I acquired gifting myself. You can see some came from Kohl's. One was wrapped in some bubble wrap. First, I have one of my two new necklaces. I rose gold. It has a beautiful leaf on the end of it. I think it's a beautiful necklace, beautiful piece of jewelry. Again, it's a nice rose gold color. It's a leaf with a little mini leaf and then a little jewel on it. Excited about this piece. Let's see, next. This recipe. A bracelet. Again, rose gold, it's my favorite. And I love the saying on it, "You are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think." So true. It's beautiful. Makes me think of holding the one ring. To my rose gold collection there. And more bubble wrap. I have to take this opportunity. It's always better when you fold it over, I feel like. Thank you. very pretty watch. And it has part of the world map in the face. It has Africa and Eurasia area and Antarctica. It's a beautiful tan band. Places I'll go with it. Next, I have another necklace. It's beautiful. It has a very unique chain to it. It's not just a solid chain throughout, but it has little kind of infinity bits along it. It's very pretty. It's a nice silver color. And it's a pretty circle with beads inside. Looks like you can open it like a locket. At least that's what it looks like. Maybe that's just meant to be to put the beads in. It's not opening very easily, so I don't want to lose the beads. Very pretty necklace to mix up my rose gold collection. And lastly, we got some earrings. I They love their bubble wrap. When they pop in a series like that. But lastly, I do have these earrings. They have a little bit of regular gold, silver, and rose gold, actually. Very beautiful. So they'll be able to go with any of my necklaces, really. Again, a little bit more up close. Look really pretty on. I love hearing that just next to your ear as you're walking. So subtle, but such a pretty sound. Let's see. Put it on. There we go. I think it looks pretty good. I like it. Excited about my new little jewelry haul.